My course Color Grading with DaVinci Resolve helps you add professional level color know-how to your video production. Polish your footage to the highest standards, build efficient and reliable workflows, and enhance your storytelling through the creative use of color. My name is Bernd. I'm a certified trainer and official training partner of Blackmagic Design. And with this course, I want to give you a detailed and systematic path to the art and craft of color grading. Part one is all about the basics. Get a good handle on the most common grading tools in the color page. This starts with some overall primary corrections to fix problems, balance your footage, and create shot-by-shot continuity. We also look at typical secondary corrections to manipulate isolated areas of the footage, for example, to enhance faces or to bring out specific details. And we also discuss the optional use of grading panels. Then you learn about the different grading strategies in part two, understand the significance of node order, how to develop your node graph well, how to copy grades around, use still libraries, memories, etc. efficiently, and look at the pros and cons of working with a fixed node graph. In part three, we look at some of the most advanced workflows to grade on different hierarchical levels using groups. We also work with camera raw media, look at color managed workflows, and bring in some of the newest and most advanced tools in the color page, like the HDR grading tools, Magic Mask, Color Warper, etc. I am following the official certification curriculum from Blackmagic Design in this course. This means that it's roughly equivalent to a 3-day classroom training, and you can take the certification from Blackmagic Design free of charge after this course. I am also including an extensive bonus chapter beyond that, where I go much deeper into all the surrounding topics that you need for professional color work. I'm talking about eliminating biases from your grading environments and how to get a professional grading setup that meets your budget. I discuss file formats, color signs, more advanced topics in color management. This will give you a really solid foundation to work in the industry and to discuss your workflows confidently with your coworkers and clients. This course is ideal if you have some prior video editing skills in DaVinci Resolve and want to get more out from the color page. The course is not a shortcut to fancy looks. Instead, it's a systematic training that focuses both on the how and why, so that you can bring out your creative vision in every project and consistently deliver great work every time. Check out the course page for more information. And if this sounds good to you, I'd love to welcome you inside the course.